guy. Destroying motherfuckers left and right and down, and suddenly the only person standing up for him is sitting to him out of this here. But as we saw 2 weeks ago, the Black Sheep is now a member of the Kiwanis Anonymous Secret Society.
The blood feud between these two has been going on since I've been coming to 3-2 in battle. It seems like they constantly have the war. And finally, they can settle it in the ring.
That one's not here.